what's on my schedule for the next 12 months? Hopefully some more Eurosport work. I need to get better at that. I enjoy doing it, but it's a lot more difficult than it looks, and I'm not very good. That's why the golf would never work for me. I'm not very good at something unless I'm not very good with something, should I say, unless I'm good at something, you know. So if you said to me, for argument's sake, oh, come and rewire this building, I'd be crap at it because I wouldn't know how to do it, and that would just frustrate me and I'd hate doing it. But if you said to me, come and ride every motorbike in this building, I'd be absolutely brilliant at it because I'd love doing it, you know. So I want to get better at the Eurosport thing and the TV thing in general. So yeah, spending a bit of time trying to do some of that would be good this year. Doing a bit more flying. I've got some more open events. I've got some chat nights coming up. They're going to be good fun. What else have I got coming up? Some holidays coming up. I've got a big holiday planned at the end of the year, so I'm really looking forward to that. And to be honest with you, the thing I'm most looking forward to is just trying to get healthy. Just try to, you know, take a few steps forward, but then not have to take so many back, because it seems like every time you take one forward, I have to take a couple back, and it's a difficult thing for somebody as impatient as me to work with. You know, I'm so used to pushing myself to the limit all the time, finding every little edge that I possibly can to, you know, to win races the coming season. And you know, I feel like it's a race win at the moment is not taking a step back at any point in time, and that don't feel much like race wins to me.